The Eye of Bergera signals danger.
Welcome back. The game has finally released. The game we've been going crazy for. The game we've been clamoring about. Street Fighter V is here. I have been getting a little more acclimated with the game. I'm still going to stick to my original game plan of trying to learn every character in depth. So I'm going to record a few matches using Nash. But after that, the next few uploads might be another character, probably Birdie. Who I did play a little bit in the last beta that released, even though I didn't put up any scrub-ass footage. So, let's leave it at any. I'm feeling ballsy. We'll leave it at any. So let's go ahead and search, get some matches. You know what it is. Best of seven matches. Best of seven. Let's see if we can go 7-0, 5-2, 6-1. That would be great. 4-3 is shit. I don't want to do that. Let's see, what do I like about this game, though? The things that I like about this game are the lobbies. The lobbies are great because they've actually implemented a system where you can set it to, like, first to three, first to five, you know, for even first to ten. So that's going to be a tremendous help for people running online tournaments and even just people who just want to run a legit set. So we'll see how rank goes. If I'm not feeling ranked too much, I will just abort this best of seven mission and I'll just go do like a first to five. And I may just upload random, you know, first to fives on my channel. So more information on that coming soon. But we got a Ken. Let's handle this. Keep his ass out your face. Don't let him be in run kick distance. I like that costume though. I do like that costume. Thank you. Thanks, sir. That's what I just said. Don't be in that distance. And now you're really fucking up. Don't. Come on. Come on. Whoa, roll back. Shoutouts. Come on. Oh. Try to play a little bit of footsies with him. He was patient. I respect that. No random DP mashing, but I don't think I'm going to get that lucky the second time around. Ah, I should have canceled. Okay. He's smart about it. Relax. Can't have this guy getting too cocky. Oh, I knew it was coming. I tried to beat it with, Sight. Come on. Let's go. Alright. I don't respect that. Yo, I've been dropping that shit so much. Relax. You got the life lead. Don't do anything stupid or fancy. Fuck this guy. Alright, okay. We got one. Rock. We got one. shout out to Creed, man. That movie was the best. Alright, so 1-0. 1-0, we're not doing too bad. So far, so good. Shout outs to the discipline, discipline Ken player. He wasn't fucking mashing SRK like a maniac. I respect that. I do respect that. But let's see. Other than the, you know, the lobbies and things like that, I'm honestly not liking ranked matches too much. One reason is because rage quitters aren't being penalized. So I could put in hella work. Somebody can just rage quit and then they'll just get into the next match and still have all their points. There's no sort of penalty for it. And then I don't get the points that I deserve for putting in all that work. It is what it is, though. Other thing I'm not liking about ranked is it's just too random. I really prefer to run sets. Like, honestly, especially with me trying to keep, like, a tournament mindset, because ultimately that's my main goal, is to, you know, play this offline more, join my local scene, and just grind this out, try to level up with my community. But doing ranked, it just does nothing but bring the salt, because you lose to stupid shit. Everybody watching this, I know you can relate to, one time or another where you lost to somebody who did something, you were just like, why the fuck did you do that? Why would you do that? You know, so it is what it is. I prefer to run sets just to, you know, analyze a person's playstyle a bit more. Develop a little set play in your own mind, you know, exercise and strengthen your metagame. It's definitely more geared towards people who plan to play this game offline and actually improve and excel at it, not just play ranked and try to get points. Like, points don't mean shit. You know what I mean? Fuck, this shit takes so fucking long. I'm over here monologuing. This thing is still fucking spinning, like, come the fuck on, bitch. Give me another fight. God damn. The fuck. Anyway, like I was saying, I lost my train of thought because of that pop-off I just had. I have not touched Fang yet, though. I was so eager to play Fang, you know. I was hyped for his little reveal trailer and all that. I was hoping they would release him at the last minute in the fourth beta that they just did, but they didn't. So it is what it is. 2 minutes. I'll finish you in 2 minutes. That's what I tell all my dates as I'm taking off my clothes. 2 minutes. This will take only 2 minutes. Take the poison. Take the poison. Ah, oh, I hate this bitch. Come on. And he's got points. He's got points. Alrighty, what are we going to see from this Cammy player? Let me see. I actually need to go into trainer mode, because there's certain things that she does that I don't know how to stop, that I know she should not be able to just get away with randomly. Like, Hooligan, I know it's unsafe. I know I can beat that shit if I'm just sitting there watching it. Let's just go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, and there it is. Okay. There we go. There we go. Ah, come on, don't get me in the corner. Damn. Let's go. Ooh, but he freeze framed it. Nah, bitch. Come on. Oh, come on, with the grab. See, it's hard for me to it's hard for me to telegraph when she's trying to grab me or when she's trying to jab me. That was an okay first round. I didn't play too smart. He got away with a lot of that. I'm expecting this guy way too much. I need to jump in a little bit more to say fuck him. Damn! Like, what the fuck? Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm body. Body. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Damn. I know he's tight. Let's go. I know you tight, bitch. Fight. go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Damn, I tried to intercept that. Alright, it's coming. Let's go. Ah, it's coming. Oh, critical. Where the fuck were you? No, no, no. Hey. Hey. Alright, I'm still alive. Yes! Random as fuck, but that's what wins in this game. This is why I don't like fucking ranked. Damn. I had to really work for that. I'm so afraid of what this bitch can do. Like, that's why I was running the majority of the match. Because if you let her stay close to you, she will just have a field day with cross-up jumps, jab, jab, jab. Jab, grab, you saw it yourself, like, you gotta run away from that bitch. You cannot let her do what she wants to do. And you really gotta telegraph those jumps, because that cannon spike shit is confusing. That cannon spike shit will get the best of you. Alright, and here we go, another fucking 5 minutes before we get back to the main menu to search for another match. So, I'm gonna cut it here. Once this thing starts looking for a match, we'll continue the conversation. Fuck Capcom. Let's go, man. Now we're back. We're actually looking for a match, not waiting for this thing to get back to main menu. I don't know why that takes so long, but... 2 wins, no losses. So far, so good. So far, so good. Okay. That was a lucky win, though. I'm not gonna lie. I was sweating on that one. If he would've blocked it, I probably would've panicked. So let's see who we got. Cammy is one of my nightmares. Who else is a nightmare of mine? Laura. Hard to anti-air that bitch. So hard to anti-air her. Because her jump arc is super high. Nikali, for the same reason. And his footsie's just shit on Nash's. And then there's Mika. Please don't let it... Good. Okay, I can deal with Chun. I can deal with Chun. I can deal with Chun. Damn, this dude has a lot of points, too. He might actually try to play footsies. Let's see. Actually try to play footsies. We both got win streaks, bruh. 2 wins, 2 wins. 2 streak enter, 1 streak leave. Let's go. Round one. Fight. Don't do that shit again. And he did it! Fuck, big punish, big punish, big punish. Gotta get out the corner, gotta get out. There's the grab. Bitch. Ah, there we go. Damn, finish your food, sir. What is wrong with you? Let's go. Play footsies. We in there. Play a little bit of footsies. Don't go too hard with the footsies. Let's go. Oh boy, here we go. Got the grab, right? Got the grab, got the sweep. No, bitch. Motherfucker. Bitch. Alright, relax, relax, relax. He's not gonna... No. Oh! Please don't kill me! Fuck it! He's gonna jump. He jumped! Fuck this guy. There we go. And you wonder how he got that many fucking points. He showed no discipline, no fucking footsies. All he wanted to do was jump, jab, and grab. This is why I don't like playing fucking ranked. Shit right there. Like, I thought we were all in for a treat. This motherfucker came in with 2,100 points. I just got my measly 1,200. I'm like, oh, alright. No. Fuck that guy. I hope you all remember that dude's Capcom Fighter Network tag and don't play his ass again. With that being said, I'm going to count that win. I don't give a fuck. That's a win. That's 3-0. But, for the sake of keeping this thing brief, because we already in about like 15 minutes, let's go ahead and try to find a set. Let's run a set. All right, let's do that. Let's see, 3 rounds, 99 seconds. Let's make it a first to three. All right, that's kind of tournament settings, you know, tournament standing, grand finals, whatever. However you want to classify it. So here we are. We got our lobby going. First to three. Oh, we got a fighter, and it's another Chun player, I'm assuming. I don't know. Let's see how this goes. I've fought people who have had like lower rank in lounges, and they have bodied me, so I'm not gonna underestimate this dude. Let's just hope this isn't deja vu. He has the same tag as that Rage Quitter. He has the same fucking costume. But he has 0 LP, so he probably is. He's all about these lounges, apparently. He's not getting any points for doing shit. Right, let's go. First to three. Fight. Establish the neutral. Establish footsies. Okay, so apparently, this motherfucker did what? Threw some fireballs. Come on. He's gonna jump. I knew he was gonna jump, but I didn't fucking get that. Footsies, let's go. First to three, this guy. Establish the neutral. Force the jump. There it is. Force the jump. Ooh, what? No. Alright, I'll respect it. Crush counters, I respect it. Oh no. Whoa! I tried to. Oh, you are crazy. Please stop. Come on, man. Well, I guess I was wrong. I thought he was gonna be about something, but I don't know. The good thing about running these sets is that I've faced off against people in the beginning who didn't look like they had a clue what they were doing, but the longer they played, the more they figured it out. So even if you are having trouble with this game, I would definitely encourage you to spend a lot more time in training mode and in the lounges, and a lot less time on ranks. You will see improvement, I promise you. What the fuck just happened? Oh, he left. Okay, fuck it. He left. I'll count that as 4 wins, 4-0. I wanted to show you guys a set. Maybe if somebody else joins, that can be my final 3 wins, you know, for the session, or my final 3 matches rather. I don't know how it's gonna work out. We just need to get a contestant. I'm glad I haven't run into any Nicalis. I haven't fought any Fangs, even though I feel like I'm getting the hang of that matchup. Fang is definitely a tricky matchup. I fought a Fang player who had really high points, and he knew what he was doing. And first round, he bodied me. Second and third round, I got in his shit because I figured out the good ranges for Nas to stay at. Then I played another Fang player who had low points, and he literally just kept spamming the same normals, and that shit was just working, like crush counters all over the place. I'm just trying to get away from this dude to get some fucking space, and I couldn't do it. So that matchup is a little tricky. I haven't fought enough of them to actually feel like I got it down pat, but the majority of the cast, I feel like I have a pretty good game plan when I go into it. And that's key to actually keeping your cool when things start to go south and, you know, pulling out that W when it's necessary. Where the fuck is everybody at? Damn, man. I might as well go back to rank. Fuck. Leave the battle lounge. Yes. Leave the lounge. Find us another opponent, please. Alright, I'll pull you guys back in when we get a match. We got a match. This will be the fifth fight of the night. Let's see if we can make it the fifth win. I had some fuckboy victories. I had some clutch, glad that worked out victories, but let's see if we can play a little bit cleaner and earn this W for real. And let me not drop. Aw, this bitch. Now watch how difficult it is to anti-air her. It's so frustrating. You can see the jumping coming from a mile away. Hit the button, it completely whiffs. Completely whiffs. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do against this bitch. And the best you'll get is a trade. You try to anti-air her, and it'll trade. Do that shit again. Give me that. Oh no, I don't want that one. Bitch. Come on, where your footsies at? No footsies! Fuck footsies! Ah, what the? See, that was a mistake. Oh yeah. Okay. Do it again. Don't you ever, bitch. Alright, and I'm in trouble. In trouble. Ooh! This is what I'm talking about, man! Ah, stupid bitch. You know what? Calm down. He didn't do anything fucking, Thank you, Capcom. Oh, I thought you were gonna cancel the match. Bitch. You know what? I just realized something. I realized why he was actually doing that. Come on. Now explain to me why. Can't do shit. This bitch is so fucking ridiculously, she's too strong, man. She's too fucking strong. Like, frame traps are off the chain. Even a scrub can pull out victories with this chick. Like, it's ridiculous. I can't take nothing away from this dude. He played kind of smart. Some of the shit he was doing I can respect, but just overall, it's not even the way somebody plays with her. It's just her as a fucking character. Like, they gotta fix this shit, but at the same time, it's no point complaining because they already said they're not patching this shit till what, the end of the year? So we just got to put up with it. Put up with it, you know what they say, man. If you can't beat them, join them. So I might have to join the Zap Zap army myself. But damn, that bitch is frustrating. That shit is. Alright, we got another match. This will be match number 6. Right now we're 5-1 thanks to that bitch, Laura. We haven't fought any Karns yet, so let's consider that a blessing, right? No Karns. Vega, I'm not too worried about. I'm not too worried about Vega. I would rather fight Vega than fight Karn. Oh, another Ken. Your good pal, Jake. Speaking of which, gamer tags, I'm mad that I couldn't spell Thundera. Like, they have this thing where they're like censoring certain words, which is why when I had my old trollish gamer tag, Bill Cosby raped me, I had to put a 3 instead of an E because rape, they're obviously gonna censor that out. But what in Thundera are they censoring out? Every time I type Thundera, it's like, no, you can't use that. Like, what the fuck? What is it, copyright? They don't wanna Let me stop talking. Stack. Okay. Always fall for it. There we go. We back tech. You good? Get away from him. Don't stay in that range. Okay. Back tech again. Fuck it. We good. He's clearly. Yup. There it is. Oh, this guy. No respect. No respect. Do it again. Oh my god. What were you doing just now, sir? What was I doing? Relax. Let it sink in. He did nothing but get paid off of jump ins. So, I'll do that just to let him. Okay. He got a grab. Congrats. Alright, that's the second time he did that. Let's bait it out next time. He's gonna do it. He's. Oh, man. No! Why do I keep getting hit when I backtack like that? I don't understand. I'm gonna have to go back and look at that, cause I don't know if it was showing counter hit. I wasn't fucking doing anything. I'm just literally backtacking. Is that like not safe or something? Does backtech have recovery frames on it? Like, what's going on? And this lame levels up on me. Wowee. Oh well. Like I said, this is why I don't like ranked. I would like to run it back with that dude, but you can't do that. This isn't Street Fighter 4 where you can go in and specifically, you know, headhunt and look for people's names. So he gets the points, he gets the leave, you know, fist held high, Breakfast Club style. Fuck that guy. Damn, that was whack though. He did nothing impressive. This is what I mean. People do nothing in ranked but go for grabs, get paid off of jump-ins. They demonstrate no real footsies. They're not dedicated to footsies. That's why I really just want to play this game offline. And that's why I'm only going to focus on training mode and battle lounge for the majority of my time playing this game. My points will forever look weak because I'm not going to do rank too much. That's just to let you guys know that. So if you want to play, hit me up, send me an invite, I'm down. But I don't give a fuck about rank like that. It's too random. It's too random and it's extremely unsatisfying when you lose to belligerent bullshit, belligerent play styles like that. I'm just gonna keep jumping. When you recover, I'm gonna jump again. I'm gonna fucking mash DP whenever I feel like it. Like, come on. That looked like, what's that dude's name? Shit. Oh, is this the same dude? Oh, the gods have smiled upon me. This is the final match. I'm gonna run it back with this dude now, and I'm gonna fucking get my points back. He did nothing impressive. He has 22 points. That put him at Super Bronze. Let's see if we can make him rank down again. Alright? I don't respect anything that guy did. And I mean that. No neutral, no footsies. Just jumping in. Back up and watch him come for you. There it is. Come for you. Come for me, bitch. Come on. Come on. Do it again. Fucking scrub. Jump again. Bitch. Jump again, you know you want to. Oh, right, the mashing. Come on. That means he's hitting fucking buttons. Let's go. Round one out the way. Let's get this dumbass packing. Let's send this motherfucker packing. Let's go. Come on. I knew you were gonna do it. That's fine. Back tech. Footsies. No footsies. And you mash. What a fucking scrub. I can mash too, bitch. What? There we go. Oh man, that was my fault. I tried to do. Oops, wrong one. Ah, and I dropped my combo. What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with me? Get your hands off your head, fucking faggot. Let's go. Air jump. I knew he was gonna jump. What a bitch. Where was my attire? Come on. And I'm already in the corner? Finally. Come on. Come on, jump again. Jump again. Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Come on. Uh-oh. Watch it, watch it, watch it. Oh, what am I blocking that for? What are you doing? Scrub. Like I said, even though I've almost won that, it's because I wasn't playing smart, for one. Two, I'm dropping shit that I should have been hacking from it. But you saw right then and there, his gameplay was as simple as what? Buying his time to get a jump in. The fuck, man? It's like, I don't like playing rank. Rank his ass down. Get my points back, bitch. You're a good pal, Jake. Fuck that guy. Try not to be salty. I'm trying to have a good attitude, but some people just bring out the worst in me. But that'll do it for this session. Fuck that guy again. Thanks for watching. I hope you stay subbed. I will continue to play Nash, but I will also be bringing other videos of the characters that I'm learning, starting with Birdie. Okay, so that'll do it for this session. Take care and be well. I have Thunder Earth signing off.